What is up, guys? It's Ruben Rebuild, and right now we're gonna head to Eldorado Hills to pick up a clean title, 235, I believe, with upgraded turbos. So
we're about to drive out. We got Ruben Rebuilds and Christina in the back. We're gonna go see this car and see if it's a potential buy. Now I'm scared to drive out because this is what happens when it's rock. It's rubbing. Guys, I'm parked on the rock too now. I'm looking scared to drive back. To the gas station, we picked up Ruben Rebuild's car. Here's his car. What a piece of shit, dude. Dude, look how happy this dude is, bro. Look at
the turbos on it. It's so loud, bro. This is insane.
Dude, look at his front bumper. That thing looks sick, bro. Look at I don't know if his car can do this. My car is so dirty. She is overdue for a wash.
Hello,
darkness, smile. Can you
fill
my gas too?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Thanks, mommy.
Yeah. For those of you guys who don't know, I'm mommy. Nice to meet you. But anyways, we made it to Shell. Are we getting you a quart of oil?
Yeah, we have to check it out. Maybe we'll see what they have.
5W30? Ask me how I know. We're gonna go check if they have oil for Ruben's car. Let's go. Okay. I think we're just gonna grab this one. Just this, please. Thank you. Perfect. Thank you so much. Have a good night. Let's go. I got you, bro.
Oh, sure.
Yep.
Thanks.
Okay, we got the pump going, so. Yes, sir. If this isn't the most attractive thing ever, I don't know what is. I come back and he's already pumping my gas, like what? And I didn't have to touch that? Like, really? But do you and your siblings have matching cars? I kid you not. I got into BMWs, I used to hate them, and I bought my first one. It was a 2011 BMW 335 IS, and I loved it. I fell in love with that car. I drove it for like 3 years. I dailyed it, drove it every day, put so much miles on it. After that, I couldn't see myself in any other car. So I told myself, you know what? I had my fun with this car. I'm ready for the next project, the next goal, and it was a M4, so now I'm up at the M4 and I've been dailying it. This is gonna be cool, this is gonna be interesting. This is the first time we're going on cruise ever since Ruben got his car, so stay tuned, it's gonna be fun.
Ah!
filling up my gas. We literally filled it up with still full tank from yesterday. It's just down like a little bit, and we're just gonna fill up the rest with some diesel because we mix diesel with oil and Kool-Aid and we put it in our car, and it's literally like jet engine fuel. It's sick. Like literally adds like 26 horsepower, and it's like the craziest mod we've ever done. We literally created this in our lab at home. Shout out this is our performance for the ingredients actually to that. Going, boys, we about to roll out, leaving the gas station finally. We were here for a cool minute. Everybody needed to get some gas, so it's good. We rolling off, guys. Let's go.
Никого не предупредить, без телефона в зоне нет. Достигаем мощи, я на выход никуда, до меня не дойти. Просто захотелось мне выйти из клетки, выйти из толпы, умирали мои клетки. Мне бы туда, где жили мои предки, где жили мои предки. Мчатся колеса куда-то вдаль, мчатся колеса на земле край. Я из ада по белой полосе, может там за горизонтом рай. На выход за рулем долгий путь, устал от людей и городского кошмара. Рядом никого нет этой ночью и пусть сопровождают лампы на тротуарах. На выход за рулем долгий путь, устал от людей и городского кошмара. Рядом никого нет этой ночью и пусть сопровождают лампы на тротуарах.
To the second destination, we did some filming, we did some pools, we had some fun. Couldn't really record much because it was really hard for us to kind of stay together. This is like the very first cruise that we ever did with like all of the Beamers combined, so newbies. iPhones could never listen to this. Alright, passing over the car to the car. I'm done talking for today. I'm fried. I'm exhausted. Today was a really long day. Very productive though. I got a lot of things done. And now we're having a little bit of fun. So while we're here, why not? Let's go explore the wilderness. Bro, I kid you not. Like today my grammar is gone. Like my fluency in English disappeared, bro. And I'm gonna attempt to do I think it's like a flagpole stand. And I'm her camera man. I'm her camera stand. All right guys, this is it. Damn. That was the longest I've ever held that dog.
Самый редкий вид, но самый худший браконьер. Спорим, она вместит себе в глотку револьвер. Спорим, что ты больше не покинешь этот сфер. Я играю с ее киской, детка, где твой кавалер? Я врубаю, да, в панк, она крутит мне план. Мы кидаем клуб в руке сувениан план. От лип от ее клуб залипаю в океан. Я кидаю деньги в воздух, ты поймаешь их сам. Эй, детка, ты модель или подделка? Сейчас не важно, важно только, что не сделка. Если кто-то из твоих захочет знать, я найду.
Guys, so we're going for a walk. I'm out of breath. I'm sweating because I ran and we'd be hella active and stuff, but oh. Alright guys, so we're out here, we're getting harassed.
We're about to beat his ass right now. Come on, go.
Oh, she's about to confront him.
Get out of the car! Won't you? Nah, don't lie, I'm about to beat the get out.
It was a prank! It was a prank, Chill, it was a prank!
Tell me you must do, and I know, I know, I know. I can't even lie.
Comment down below how it was, guys. Alright guys, that is the end of the vlog. Eliana, say hi.
Hi, my name is Eliana because I love you.
Guys, I think she loves me. Anyways, let's say bye to the vlog. We hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe and comment down below what you guys want to see next. Mwah.